And Tucson police teamed up with students at Challenger Middle School to give back to children in need of a present this holiday season. They collected donations for Toys for Tots and then wrapped them together. Everyone excited to spread the Christmas cheer together.